I can now live comfortably knowing I did not kill those that went into the ocean. Oh, you. Sorry. Have to let you go. Go be free in the water. Simply, they just go to the bottom. Alright, so... I got a handful of stuff I can do here still, so... I'm gonna grab some food and, they're all jumping like they're having a thing. But we'll go ahead and grab the food and give it to the larger slime. I want to see what happens when we give the food to the larger slime. Take the pogo fruit as well. Fall to your degree on the ground like a slime you are. Time. Eat up. Fatso. He's getting big and rumbly. Still can't. He's almost there though. He's rumbling, so soon enough. Just can't fall in the water again. You're stuck here. Just gonna, ow. Just gonna let you go wherever, knowing that you won't die now. Ow. Still need water, though. Give him these chickens. Oh! So, there it is! Slime! Slime key! Ancient key for an ancient lock. I don't need these slimes though, so. I don't want them taking whatever contents lie inside this box, so. Now, I will say goodbye to them. And these hen hens. I don't know what happened to the hen hens in the water, but oh well. Tabby slime. Adorable. Money. That's good. And, another thing. I don't need the type of slime though, although they're extremely adorable. I don't need it, so. Good to know that I just unlocked. I'm able to now unlock another area. So I gotta find out where that this key will take me. I do have one guess though. I really like those shards. Seems like it's getting starting to get dark now, so. I think this might be it right here. Yeah, it's starting to get dark, I can tell. The sun's going down right there, so. Let's go ahead and pick up this box. Hey, open says me. I like that animation. The moss blanket. Like a flower blooming from a rocky crack, the animal expands hints of what could be on the other side. Wow. Okay, I don't want to fall. I'm stuck. Here we go. Seems like there's, lava slimes. Explosions. Or balls and a giant something. That's just exploded. What is that? Did they just give birth to slime? Okay, I'm gonna find out what those are, soon enough. This seems like an interesting area. I would like to visit it soon, but I'm nervous that if I go down there, I won't be able to come back for a very good while. So I'll wait on that for right now, until tomorrow when I've fed all my slimes, collected all the money, etc., etc. Those are not happy things. Ow. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm getting out of here, dude. I'm getting out of here. I'm out of here. Don't worry. I'm out of here. Just don't hurt me, man. Oh, little happy slimes. Get out of here, Q-Berry. I don't need them. Yeah. Phosphor slime. Glowing. Soft and glowing in the Herald of Starlight. Okay, so I know now I can take a hint from. I can take a hint that these guys enjoy darkness. So I will hold these guys, if anything, in the silo. Oh. It's getting a bit ominous music. But, I can tell that, these guys would like to enjoy the nighttime, so I'm going to go ahead and keep them, in the silo for now until I can get a coop up in, or not a coop, a thing up in the, whatever you call it, caves area. So for now, I'm going to cash up money. Stop. I'm going to go ahead and let you go. I just hit my house. Ow. Thank you. Alright, so, I think I have enough to put this phosphor slime in this little home here. And then... corral. There you go, you'll be a little happy. A little happy guy. Look at you glow. Glow bright. Pony boy, phosphor boy. Anyway, let's go and sleep until morning, and then we'll go start our wonderful adventure once we feed our slimes. We sleep until morning. There we go. Didn't get to sleep much, but hey, early bed, early later to bed, later to yeah, I know. Stony chick. This little chick had quite a hard upbringing. Let's go ahead and, I don't see an elder rooster, so I'm guessing he died. Not taken. Feed elder roosters immediately. It'll save me a waste. So I'm just gonna go and check out the phosphor slime over here. See, well, I'm gonna check on him right now, see how he is doing. Let's hope he ain't too feisty right now, because he's in a bit of a dark location. He's a little flapping his wings. He seems happy, that's good. So he does like the darkness. That's good. So any mean slimes that are like really stressed and tense and stuff, not taken, they belong in the night. In the darkness. Because of that. Oh yeah, I was gonna check out what they want. Phosphor slimes, diet fruit, so they are herbivores. Come on, at night, flying about the moonlit range upon their translucent wings. Phosphor slimes have a luminescent slime core that pulses with a glow, soft glow, making them easy to spot. And sometimes for them is low stars. Oops. Those slimes have special needs compared to your typical slime fossils. Exploits will quickly vanish if exposed to sunlight, meaning a rancher could quickly lose an entire corral's worth of phosphor slimes if they're not careful. Ranchers must either vac them up before daybreak or keep phosphor slimes in a place that is perpetually dark, like a cave. Ah, crap. Plortonomics, the luminescent compound found within the phosphor plorts, can produce light for over 100 years, making an incredibly eco-friendly form of illumination on Earth. Cities across the globe are slowly switching over to phosphor lights, saving trillions of gigawatts of energy daily. Plus, if you rub this stuff on your hair, it glows and looks really cool. That's funny. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it off here. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace off.